Hello. This tutorial will guide how to use the impression scan as a substitute of the Gingiva scan. Configure the Project Gingiva settings in ExoCAD. Select Use Impression as Gingiva during Scan Strategy options. Scan the base model. Scan the impression part. Edit impression scan data. Trim out excess impression scan data. Perform additional interproximal scan with the base model. This scan option may be omitted. Align base model scan data with impression scan data. Once aligned, overlapping scan data will be automatically deleted. Remove excess scan prior to the build process. Scan complete. Thank you.